Like, why in earth? Why on earth did you even kill me? Like, why? I mean, even if I can't give you those aimers or bullets, I'm concentrating, maybe. Seriously, dude, grow up! Please, grow up! I'm gonna report your profile. I'm gonna report your profile. You understand that? I'm already gonna die. Like, why are you doing it so early? Jerk. So now I'm gonna get so freaking confused because I don't know how to do it. Oh my god.
Soldiers, you're almost ready to move to the next floor. We need to get going, people. Without empathy or mercy. She is one of the most powerful and influential people in the world today. But there is one person whose opinion she values even more than her own. This person is our target. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. update for you. The commander of Warface, General Lee Wharton, is personally going to run the operation from this point on. Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Lee Wharton here. I'm proud of you, squad. You're doing a fine job. Showing these home-cooked wannabes what real soldiery is about. Carry on. Forward!
Soldiers, you're almost ready to move to the next floor. Elevator's here. Almost there. Code has been retrieved. Get into the friggin' elevator. Code has been retrieved. The elevator is almost ready. Get moving, people! Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Come on.
code has been retrieved. Sir, we've decrypted some of Ursula's emails. The target's ID has been verified. We believe him to be the coin man himself. He goes by the name of Oberon White. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete. mission is far more dangerous than any you've undertaken so far. We're entering the Lion's Den, Blackwood HQ. Your target is a VIP, and intel suggests this man to be the money behind the entire Blackwood operation. Capture him, incapacitate him, or kill him. He cannot be allowed to leave the building. The Blackwood security system is jamming the elevator. We'll have to hack the access codes floor by floor. Hold your position. I will give you the okay when we are ready. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Greetings, Wager 5. Sometimes you have to let go of the past to make way for the future. My name is Oberon White. Welcome to Blackwood. You are at the base captured by Warface. Underneath is a network of my underground laboratories. Your task is to make sure the secrets in these laboratories remain as such. You are killing your former allies. This is the point of no return. There's no turning back. Laboratories are on the lower levels. The only way to reach them is by connecting to the SEDs inside. Each of the base's three sections has three control chairs to connect to the SEDs on the lower levels. Find a way to restore power to each of these control chairs. Remember that there are only three control chairs. That means some of you will need to stay and defend your connected companions. Greetings, Wager 5. Sometimes you have to let go of the past to make way for the future. My name is Oberon White. Welcome to Blackwood. You are at the base captured by Warface. Underneath is a network of my underground laboratories. Your task is to make sure the secrets in these laboratories remain as such. You are killing your former allies. This is the point of no return. There's no turning back. Laboratories are on the lower levels. The only way to reach them is by connecting to the SEDs inside. Each of the base's three sections has three control chairs to connect to the SEDs on the lower levels. Find a way to restore power to each of these control chairs. Remember that there are only three control chairs. That means some of you will need to stay and defend your connected companions. Barricades to give Wharton's men a good run for their money. Intends to destroy the connection hub. You cannot let that happen. Defend your connected companions and repair the connection hub. Warface is planning to attack with APC and helicopter support. Initiate an airdrop to finish off this rusted freak show.
Thank you.